It's all loaded up.
Let's take this baby for a ride.
Everybody, after over 400 hours of work, it is finally time to light this baby up. Or as the kids say, it's about to get lit. Now, does anybody have a match? I used all mine on the pyramid. No? You got one? No one's got any matches? All right, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Seth, give me those sticks.
There you go.
This is how they did it back in the ancient days. Make sure to subscribe so I can afford more matches next time.
2 hours later.
Oh no.
Thanks to the weather, the trail didn't go as planned. So let's skip to the good part.
There you go.
The trail did eventually light, but only after the entire plastic table started melting.
That's so crazy.
This is something other YouTubers don't give you. No one else gets to watch a table melt. Nobody gets a fire inspection.
There goes part of it.
A glorious pyramid. King Tut is starting to feel the heat.
The oasis is still
here. The oasis? It's still intact.
Oh, they're approaching on the oasis.
Oh, it's burning the trees.
No, not the palm trees.
Oh no.
Nor, not the tree.
Rocky Mike.
If it has to get extinguished.
Well guys, it's been real, it's been fun, and most of all, it's been spicy. This was a pretty lit video, but all good things have to come to an end.